because of it.
No question, they put themselves in a great position right now.
And let's get back to our featured game, a fantastic battle between these two guys.
These guys are leading their way offensively. It's hard work doing all that scoring. Wouldn't you agree with that, Shaq?
Not for me, it wasn't. Piece of cake or barbecue chicken, whichever you prefer. Oh, both at the same time. I'm hungry.
And that's it for halftime. Thank you for joining us. We send you back to Brian Anderson for the start of the third quarter.
We hope you've enjoyed the broadcast thus far. We're halfway through the game. You know, DeMar DeRozan has been exceptional here, guys.
He's been dominating down low. Gotta assume they'll keep feeding him.
He is checked in for White, and it's Beverly in for Ball.
It looks like it'll be a big win for them here. Time to just cruise to the end of the game and chalk up the victory for the Bulls.
Man, the bench brought lots of energy tonight.
I'll tell you, when your reserves can score like that, it puts your team in a great position to win.
And this one concludes with their second victory of the year.
It's just the start of this season series with three games left between them, but it must feel great to take the first meeting.
And one player just stole the show tonight, doing everything for his team. A monster night for DeMar DeRozan.
He was just everywhere for them on both ends, really, just showing a lot of aggressiveness.
Washington fan, Kristaps Porzingis, third personal foul. 15 foul. Shooting for Chicago. Number one. Two shots.
Oh, we can't do that.
The first one falls. And both free throws good for MP. And Washington with possession. 17-point game. Left side none. Here's the three. Chicago grabs the miss. And here's Beverly. Pass to MP. The shot from 20 feet out. That one goes. Count it.
We know Beverly's ability as a defender, but don't underestimate his ability as a distributor. He has good vision.
So it's the Bulls winning this one easily. Boy, this crowd has to be shocked by the way their team was dismantled.
Shocked and surprised. It doesn't matter what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to just waltz in and cruise to the type of victory like we saw tonight.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Steve Smith, Grant Hill, and Ali LaForce, I'm Brian Anderson. Thank you for watching this 2K Sports coverage of the NBA. We'll see you next time.
Exactly.
Good game, MP.
Bash? Press?
No. I gotta show you something. Just watch this.
Hey, what's MP stand for anyway? Sounds like a phone to me. Y'all got that MP29? That Nokia joint?
No. I think it stands for mostly pathetic.
No.
Major poser.
Missed the point.
Musty pillow.
Yo, why is that so funny though?
I think it's because she's an agent. Usually they're not funny. They're just suits. But this agent, she's very funny.
Oh, yeah.
She's supposed to be friends with everybody. You know what I mean? That's kind of their deal. Right.
That
right?
is my deal. I'm either your friend or your worst enemy and Ooh. Nothing in between.
You still salty Ricky Bennett didn't join your agency, Barbara?
Oh, come on now. I was just trying to help a brother out. It's not my fault that he doesn't understand the rules of the game.
Oh, Shep, you know, I got a serious question for you.
What?
Why can't you be more of a leader like MP?
Come
why are you going to be so gosh darn selfish all the time?
Man, anyone looking up to that bum now? Good luck leading a team when you buried on the bench.
But you know who I really feel sorry for? Like, honestly, his girl. All these NBA right? players. She stuck with that clown? I mean, realistically, man, he probably got a whole closet full of cardigans and pleated khakis, right?
She'll figure it out. Speaking of, yo, Mila, your boy's single. Hit me up if you ever want to see what it's like to be with a real man.
Wow. Oh, yeah. I am not touching that one.
Look, this episode is going to do numbers, bro.
Was there ever any doubt?
Hey, Shep, any final words you want to say to MP? You know, before the camera dies, because we're making this fire content right now.
Yeah, for sure. I just want to say, your game's trash. Your agent's trash. Your girl's trash. And you're trash. Did I forget anything?
Girl, agent, I think you got that covered, buddy.
And the next time I see you, I'm going to tell you that to your face. Other than that, you know, just wishing you many blessings, brother.
You know what? That's real classy. Why would he even mention me?
Is he Shep? Does he need a reason?
Yeah, no, he does not. Clown.
Look, this means nothing. It's just some loudmouth being a loudmouth. But you do have that Top Takes Daily interview tomorrow, and they are absolutely going to want to ask about this, given how inflammatory it was. Like I said, it's no big deal. It is no big deal, but we are going to obviously need to strategize your response, okay? So meet me at the business hub after you finished up here, and we'll go over whatever it is we need to go over. Yeah?
Okay. Yeah. Appreciate you, Ash. Always keep me in the loop, no matter how painful it is. Thank you.
It's literally what you pay me to do. But yeah. See you in a bit.
Wow, total domination from start to finish tonight. What happened out there? The game was over before it started.
You know what, Nate? I'm just really happy for the guys on the bench. You know, the guys who got some run tonight who usually don't. You know, they're gonna be important for us as the season goes on and really help us flesh out this rotation.
Yeah, you guys got contribution all over the court tonight. Does that depth give you an advantage, though?
Oh, definitely, man, definitely does. You know, like I said, we can go 2 or 3 deep at every spot on the court. Mm-hmm. You know, not a lot of teams can say that. So, you know, it's a long season, and having those hands on deck can be the difference between, you know, home court advantage and the playing game, you know?
Yep.
A very convincing win for you guys tonight. Does it feel like you're starting to answer some of the questions that have followed you since the draft?
You know, I hope so, John. You know, so many people, you know, worry about what could have been. I try to live my life in the now. You know, whether or not folks wanted to pick me, I hope they at least give me a chance.
Well, you seem to be thriving, judging by tonight.
Yeah, tonight was a lot of fun, man. I really enjoyed it out there. But, you know, it'd be awesome if, you know, we keep winning games like this. You know, that'll make things a lot easier.
Yes, it certainly would. Hey, thanks and congrats.
Anytime, bro.
Hey, what's MP stand for anyway? Sounds like a phone to me. Y'all got that MP29? That no.
Hey, what'd you do when you forgot your lunch last night?
Well, I went and saw Mary. She gave us a pop.
Josh, what's going on, man?
MP, how you doing?
Bro, I'm chilling, man. I'm chilling. Yo, again, man, thank you for taking the time to see me, bro. That's love.
Man, no problem. You know, I was in a similar situation last year, so I think I can help.
Hold on. Didn't you go top five last year? And the people loved you too, bro.
Man, I went sixth. And yeah, a lot of people liked me, but there was also a lot of people who were shocked that I went that high. So, especially on social media.
Bro, man, tell me about it. Social media can be so brutal, man.
Man, that's what happens when it's all anonymous, I guess. Still, you see it all and it affects you.
All right, so that's a good point you said. So, like, how do you deal with that doubt then?
Well, I've always been someone who likes setting up teammates, helping them succeed. So, as long as my guys around me were thriving, I didn't really care what anybody said about me.
Wait, but hold on. Like, you got to play well too, bro. It's not all about the team.
Yeah, know? Well, me playing well, means my guys are playing well around me. So, that's just my game, and I can't really separate the two.
Bro, you got the vision, man. You got the vision out there. You dropping them dimes. I see you.
Yeah, I appreciate that. Look, I got to bounce, but it was nice talking to you, man. Hit me up if you ever want to hoop or you need any advice or whatever.
All right, let's get it.
Great game.
Ash, not one chair?
I don't do chairs.
So what about your guests? Are we always gonna stand, stare at you?
Guests? No. Did you come in here to drag me from my office decor, or do you want to prep for Top Takes Daily?
Let's prep.
Great. All right. Yeah. So obviously, what Shep said was beyond the pale, but you've already been memed to death on social media, so it's not like it's going anywhere.
You know what,
Ash,
the more and more
soon.
I think about Shep right now, the angrier I'm getting, so I'd rather not talk about this.
Okay, be that as it may, you will have to talk about it, and
Mila?
You can't
you spoke about Mila
lose
on
your
TV?
Cool on national television.
I don't care about TV. That is not cool.
I'm sorry. Do you think that this is a prestige TV show? They're going to ask you about it. You're going to talk about it, and you're going to get your emotions in check. Do you understand?
That was not acceptable.
Sure. Tell that to him when you see him in person.
Oh, I will.
But when you talk about it on TV, because believe me, you will have to talk about it on TV, you need to keep an even keel. You can say that the comment was unacceptable. You can even call him trash if you want.
But isn't
I don't
that
care.
Basically losing my cool again?
Not if it's true, okay? The main thing is you need to keep your cool so that it doesn't look like you're about to attack Kendrick Perkins for bringing it up on television. That's gonna make you look weak.
Okay. I can get with that.
You could play the disappointed parent card, right? Oh, I expected more from my fellow man. The NBA is a brotherhood. Blah, blah, blah. Whatever.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. High road or low road, right?
No, they're both the high road. Both the high road, just different flavors. But the key is you gotta be authentic, all right? You need to be you. You just need to be the calmest, most mature version of yourself possible.
Yeah, that's kind of like when I was in college. It kind of reminds me of that
Mm-mm.
time. When...
No, I don't have time to go on a trip down memory lane. Do you have anything else to say about Top Takes Daily?
No. I have no more questions.
Excellent. I'll see you at the studio. I'm going to meet you there. I need to lay some ground rules with the showrunner. And I also want to be there in case anything crops up last minute. Does that sound good?
Sounds like a plan. Again, thank you for your advice. Thank
mm-hmm.
you for... Get some chairs in here next time.
Engage your core. Sit on the yoga ball. Wouldn't hurt.
Hey,
Hey, man.
Yo! On, MP.
Let's go!
Bro, MP, come on.
Let's go!
All right, everyone, bring it in. Great game last night. One of the best I've been a part of. Let's keep that focus and energy going in today's practice. Aim to be great. Today, I want to focus on our shooting. We could definitely do better than we have been. Get over to your stations. It's gonna be a lot of shooting drills today. That's what we need right there. Nice work. All right, let's move on. Way to finish strong. Let's set up this next drill.
Get out. Get your mind right.
On, MP.
Very strong. Now let's move on to the next drill.
Yo, they not about to be ready.
Outstanding effort. Now let's set up the next drill. Let's go! Way to finish strong. Let's set up this next drill.
Come on! What are you...
Bro, there we go! Okay, let's move on to the next drill.
Oh.
Way to finish strong. Let's set up this next drill.
Yes. Easy work.
Good. All right, let's move on.
Thank you.
good work in practice today. Make sure you get some reps in before you leave the gym. Thank you.